forth and sing for joy and praises. Let them be praise. Let them join my heart. Sing to the Lord. Give the glory. Even in the midst of a thousand storms, and when answers are to knock, we will see the beauty of the earth, and go where the lilies bloom if we hold unto the blessed assurance of God. Soon and very soon, when the midnight cry happens, we will see the light of the million mornings. May we all be blessed by the messages of our songs and become instruments of God's peace as we give our life anew.
Thank you. You gave me strength and Thank you. Oh, Sabat po sa ating lahat.
Sabat.
Happy Sabat po.
Sabat.
Kayo po ba ay na-bless?
Yes.
So for the next part of our concert, we'll be singing a set of a cappella songs. These sacred songs will tell us how Joshua fought the Battle of Jericho, would inspire us to sing when the Spirit says sing, and to give us a glimpse of how sweet it is to ride a chariot when our Lord will come to support us.
Kanta yaw nari, Lord Gustia. Kanta yaw nari. by the chariot in the morning, Lord. Rise by the chariot in the morning, Lord. Getting ready for the judgment day. him, my Lord, deliver.
Good afternoon and happy Sabbath po sa ating lahat. Mali po, good afternoon and happy Sabbath. Okay, we finally reached the end of this today's concert. But before we proceed to that, once again, on behalf of the Good Christian Ensemble, we would like to thank you for inviting and welcoming us warmly in this lovely place. Indeed, it's been a pleasure to be in your midst, of your presence, serve you all this Sabbath day. You know, with every churches that we visit, we come with a mission. And that is not to impress, but to bless and inspire our fellow brethren to also use their talents all for the glory of God. And we always pray for the Holy Spirit to use us as a channel to carry on the message of hope, love, peace, and comfort to our souls. And I hope and I pray that as we come to an end, we were able to accomplish our goal. And with that, I would like to ask you again, once again, have you been blessed by the songs you've been heard today?
Yes.
Okay, amen. So praise God. This, my fellow brethren, is just a glimpse of what heaven will look like with thousands of people joining in chorus together with the angels to give praises and worship to our Lord. That is why I urge you that we continue to strengthen our relationship with our God and keep the fire of faith burning because Jesus is coming very soon. So the last three songs that we are going to sing is first is A Light of a Million Mornings, second is the One More Voice, and third is the We Shall Behold Him.
And where would you hide? Who was sad? sing it just the same. Daily and with gratitude, the worship of Christ my King, wonderful and wonderful.